This song is an absolute banger. Heard it on the radio nonstop in 2006. Could never get the name of it though, and didn't really understand any of the words. Was too stupid to go onto the radio website and see what they played around what time. So it wasn't until Guitar Hero 3 came out that I actually put a name to the song. And then when I had control over the song, I played it non-stop. I played this song so much on Guitar Hero, I didn't even have to face the screen. You'd be surprised how many girls are interested in guys that can do that. None. There's no girls. Nobody cared. Anyway, this song's fantastic. I wish the band did a bit more, but I think they sort of fell off the earth after their second album. Enjoy.